Hi friends, I am Amrita Raul. This year I got selected in IBPS clerk and now I am working with Bank of India. I have completed my graduation here in SPM College, Jagat Singhpur in 2017. At the time of my graduation, I was very confused what to do after it. In the last year of my graduation, I got a call from Pyramid Classes for a scholarship test. Where I luckily got selected and joined Pyramids, and it was like a turning point of my life as my goal was now obvious in front of me, and I chose competitive line. After a few months of coaching, the banking sector mostly attracted me and I worked for it and I studied for banking. All the faculties and the students here were very cooperative. The teachers even cleared our doubt for hours after the classes were over. We studied in groups. We discussed all our doubts and cleared here. This is how I cleared all my doubts in fundamental, because it is a strong base for any competitive examination. After a few attempts in banking, I finally cleared the IBPS clerk examination. So my strategy for IBPS was, first of all, I cleared all the doubts in fundamental first. In math, reasoning and English, I got a strong knowledge in fundamentals. For me, math was a bit tough. So I worked on it and math was no longer very hard for me. For current affairs, I did not go for many sites and I chose some particular sites, including the Pyramid Classes website, which was very helpful. Watching DD News channel regularly and studying newspaper regularly was very helpful for me in studying current affairs. And I cracked IBPS exam this year. For me, speed with accuracy is a magic chant for banking. And I want to suggest all my aspirant brothers and sisters, dream big, work hard, and nothing is really impossible in this world. Thank you.